One tri-state town is doing more in the fight against heroin.
We are moving forward in this direction because we feel like it's the right thing to do.
The community's new approach and the example they're setting for other cities. Tonight on WLWT News 5 at 6.